I'm going to show you how to change your profile picture in Microsoft Teams. Now, this applies to Teams, to the Microsoft 365. And so this picture is going to appear, for example, if you make a comment on somebody's Word document or in your email. So we want to use a picture in Teams that is going to look professional. When you do it, you log into Teams. And up here, up on the top, it's really easy. You just click on your picture there. And you can then highlight this picture here. And here, if you don't have a picture, it's just going to have your initials, which is not that friendly. Now, especially if you are in a work situation and people typically don't go on video, then they may not even know what you look like. And I think that puts them at a disadvantage. And so I think it's a good idea to upload a picture that looks positive, appropriate. So we go over to upload picture here, and you just take that picture from your laptop. I'm going to use this one here. And then I just go save. And so that picture, you'll see that that will just get updated here, and it will be updated for all of your Microsoft 365 apps. So that picture will appear when you make a comment, when somebody shares a file with you, your picture will be there. They may not recognize your initials. Now, it may take a minute or two to appear. There we are. You can see it's there. Now, what if you want to remove your picture or change it? Once again, very easy. You click on the picture itself and you can simply go remove picture. Okay, and then save. I'm not going to save that because I don't want to remove my picture. My picture should appear even if I have my camera turned off in a Teams meeting.